am Indian in life. I'm sorry, it's not about being Indian for the promotion or being, you know.
जी बिल्कुल, राजा रवि वर्मा के जीवन पर ये फिल्म आधारित है और उनकी पेंटिंग्स आप यहाँ, जो उनके प्रिंट्स जिसमें से बनते थे, लिथोग्राफिक स्टोन्स आप यहाँ पे देख रहे हैं। और मुझे बहुत खुशी है कि ये एक बहुत ही इम्पोर्टेंट काम रश्मि जी और जल्पा जी कर रही हैं और टू सपोर्ट द आर्ट। और मैं उम्मीद करता हूँ कि जितने लोग यहाँ पे देखने आए हैं सब आके फिल्म भी देखेंगे।
नंदना, यू नो अक्सर देखते हैं बॉलीवुड फिल्म्स हैव देयर ओन यूनिक प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटजी टू प्रमोट फिल्म, इससे अच्छी तो प्रमोशनल स्ट्रेटजी हो ही नहीं सकती बिकॉज आर्ट गैलरी है, पेंटिंग की बात हो रही है, यू लुकिंग स्टनिंग इन द फिल्म आल्सो। क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस यू नो बॉन्ड के बारे
में? इट इज अ ब्यूटीफुल मोमेंट फॉर अस टू बी हियर। It would have been a beautiful moment for us even if our film was not releasing in 2 days, but it just seems like a magical coming together of great energy and of a very auspicious feel in the air. And I can't think of a better, more wonderful and more beautiful way of celebrating the great tradition, the great legacy of Raja Ravi Verma, that our film is a tribute to, and so is this particular exhibition in this gallery a tribute to.
Right, paintings hai, but painter nazar nahi aa rahe hain film mein, jo painter ka role kar rahe hain, Randeep is missing.
We divided work, kyunki parson film release ho rahi hai to kafi bhag daud hai, to hum dono ne tay kiya hum yahan aayenge, wo kahin aur promotion kar rahe hain film ka, so we are hoping for the best with the fingers crossed. hum ummeed karte hain ki audiences ko ye film bahut pasand aayegi.
It's a film that's made, the one word that Jalpa mentioned a few times in her beautiful speech was passion, and this film has been made by a lot of passion.
Yes.
A lot of political conviction, a lot of artistic belief, and a lot of good courage and trust in the audience. So we want everyone to come and watch the film, watch it with an open mind, love it, love the film, because it not only talks about the importance of freedom of expression, but it also talks about the importance of religious tolerance. It also talks about the importance of democratization of gods. It talks about freedom in a human way as well. So we want all of you to come and embrace it. Extremely comfortable. In fact, I feel more comfortable in a sari than in any other piece of clothing.
हम अक्सर रंग नशे के प्रमोशन देख रहे हैं, आप साड़ी में ही प्रमोशन कर रही हैं, लास्ट टाइम भी वो पिंक साड़ी, आज आप ब्लैक में लिख रही हैं, सो कुछ फिल्म से कुछ रिलेटेड है? या यू वांट टू बी इंडियन फॉर द प्रमोशन?
नो, आई एम इंडियन इन लाइफ, आई एम सॉरी, इट्स नॉट अबाउट बीइंग इंडियन फॉर द प्रमोशन और बीइंग यू नो नॉट इंडियन द रेस्ट ऑफ माय लाइफ। आई एम एक्सट्रीमली इंडियन इन माय in every way. I am basically an Indian woman, and I don't think I can do justice to my identity as an Indian woman in any other form of clothing than a sari. So as it turns out, Raja Ravi Verma was the first person who actually devised the look of the sari as it exists right now. So while that is not the reason why I am wearing the sari, but it's a wonderful connection.
And I'm very thankful to Rashmi Ben and to Jalpa to invite us here to this wonderful exhibition.
Thank you.
And all the very best.
Thank you.
Can my
last
question be sir? One last interview with you, sir.
We saw.
My last question to you is, how does it feel having the exhibition?
It's amazing. I feel that the artist spirit and you know his blessings are involved, because if you look at the synchronicity of things, that we're having the exhibition and the film is launching at the same time. And we are passionate about doing meaningful art, you know, and bringing it to people's homes. So it's a big blessing. And I see it as very auspicious to have Ketanji, you know, and the real life goddess with us today.
Mm-hmm. And Rashmi ji, I just want to ask you last, how does it feel making this?
it's been a very interesting and long journey for me, but I love what I'm doing.
Thank you.
I'm enjoying it. Thank you.